Fight on! A mysterious power draws JAGO to the portal. He enters and then vanishes. Arriving in the astral plane, he is dropped at the feet of Gargos.
Why do you aid these pitiful earth beings, JAGO? It is time for you to join your brothers by my side. And together, we can rule this universe for eternity.
But JAGO will never again bow to the hated Gargos.
Oh!
JAGO thinks he has defeated his nemesis, but he was tricked. Gargos was merely toying with him. The Shadow Lord reveals his new and even more powerful self. JAGO summons all of his remaining shadow energy for a final desperate attack. But the Shadow Lord is too powerful, and JAGO is blasted through the portal, scattering shadow energy across the globe. A mimic Kim Wu has emerged from the portal along with JAGO. Kim must destroy her copied self or die. Kim has defeated her mimic, and it drops astral items. The nefarious sorcerer Kanra, a wielder of ancient magics, he tells Kim that the Killer Instinct fighters need her help to build a weapon capable of defeating Gargos. Kanra teleports Kim and JAGO to his lair, avoiding the wrath of Gargos, for now.
Welcome, Miss Wu. I have brought you to my emporium out of necessity. JAGO is dying. Give me the items dropped by the men.